those F-16s that almost shot down that airplane over the White House today?
Yeah, I heard about it. Some schmuck got lost in his private jet. Frickin' schmuck.
They almost shot it down because of terrorism, you know.
No, it wasn't terrorism. Where in the world did you hear that?
I heard it on WHYN, Lorraine.
Just because you hear something on WHYN doesn't make it true, Sandra. Jesus.
I saw it on the TV, Linda. You can't dispute that.
My professor at night school says not to believe everything you see on the TV.
So you're telling me that newscaster with the dark dye dude and the hairspray is a freaking liar?
All I'm saying is that sometimes they exaggerate to make the story seem more interesting.
And to think we've been listening to that guy our entire lives on the news? I'm done. I'm done.
He's with the thing for 35 years. I'm done too.
And that's why dolphins are monogamous.
That night school is doing wonders for you. It's making me think different.
I highly recommend it. I highly recommend branching out. You know, you could learn a thing or two.
About a thing or two. We know, Lorraine. It's all you talk about anymore. That and talking about Rodrigo. No kidding.
Hey, look who's talking. Miss Bonin the Gardener. Look at him.
No words necessary. So, Linda, when are you gonna find yourself a sexy man?
Yes. So, Lorraine, when are you hanging out with Rodrigo again? Huh?
I'm having him over for dinner. I'm making him the soup.
Ooh, he must be special.
Yes, he is worthy of my Parisian mushroom bisque.
Right, the canned mushrooms with the heavy whipping cream, but a fancy name.
They say that is the way to a man's heart.
Through the stomach. But only the stomach, not the other way around.
Come on, it's way too soon for that. Give me a break.
It's been a while for you, it's all I'm saying. I don't want you getting carried away. Do not let him get his dirty hands on you.
The Catholic upbringing does not allow getting carried away as an option.
I know.
The guilt.
Oh boy, speaking of guilt. Yeah, here he comes. I don't know how you do it.
Do I look okay?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Ladies.
Hi. Hello.
Sandra.
How you doing?
I'm actually pretty hungry.
Oh yeah?
You got any churros?
Churros? Maybe. Let's go look in the fridge.
Let's go look in your house for some churros.
Okay.
A man after her own heart.
Mm-hmm. See you later.
Have fun.
She'll never learn.
Cheers.
Cheers to you, Lorraine. Fabulous.
Feels so good.